Father, we just pray that this morning, let your holy presence swept the whole city. Lord, you have said in your word, behold, the days are coming, says the Lord, that the city shall be built for the Lord. Said, Lord, yes, I will rejoice.